Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 8, Verse 11. And he said, "This is the sort of king who will be your ruler. He will take your sons and make them his servants, his horsemen, and drivers of his war carriages, and they will go running before his war carriages."